This is a free script called Motion Tools Classic. If you want it, let me know in the comments. Now I want to use my script to add loop movements. Instead of going to Window and scrolling every time to run your script, you can use my free script launcher. Just type the name of your script and double-click it. This is my other free script to create loop movements in one click. If you like them, let me know in the comments.